doors cannot be an opening. It can be a trap. Are you following me? Even if you still have the millions, the billions, and you getting me to for that, you see, pray for it. Ask God, should I go ahead? Are you getting me? Ask God, should I do it? Hallelujah.
Amen.
Even if the guy said, I love you, praise God. Marry me. To see the money the guy have seen, pray. Praise God. Whether Lord, should I go? Or should I not go? I pray for somebody today. Make your eyes be open. May your eyes be open.
Amen.
I pray you will not be ahead of all. Is Elijah said unto him, whence comest thou, Gehazi? And he answered, that servant wasn't no winner. Are you getting me? The servant went nowhere. Praise God. Despite this servant, it was not an opportunity to do the master. Look at it. You must be misbehaving and doing anything you like, sir, in that service. Praise God. But remember, it does not guarantee your testimony. You can't lie before him and still be blessed before him. Hello. You can't lie before God and even before your master, or even before your prophet, or even before that man that when I will help you and still be blessed. No matter the evil you covered, one day the Lord will bring you down. Yes or no? Gehazi has a mission. The reason why he was in the line, he was serving Elijah. Praise God. He was not saving, praise God, for blessing. He was saving for what he can get. Hello. There are things you can get that will finish, yes or no? There are things that can be given to you that cannot finish. Are you following me? I told us in the church, I said, what you can give to your father in the Lord, it can be bought in the market, yes or no? But what it will give to you, it can be bought in the market. Are you hearing me? The blessings, the favor that it will leave on you can be bought in the market. That's why when I say pay tithe, whenever you pay your tithe, God does not give you the money back. No. God open the window of your heaven. Are you hearing me? He opens separate doors and pour you on a blessing. Are you getting me this money? I pray for somebody in this money. I prophesy on that blessing in the name of Jesus. I say, hear me and hear me well. I say, this morning, your door shall be open. Said the master rejected the sacrifice. Someone never play around what the God of your spiritual father rejected. Could you hear me? Could you hear me? Never play around. Are you hearing me? With what the God of your spiritual father rejected, you might be a victim. Are you getting me today? Next meeting, are you getting me this morning? I've seen people many a time who speak down, who talk pastor now, yes or no? Are you getting me? Yes, I'm seeing, and they will be exposed
You will see members coming out.
Are you getting me this morning? That one is looking for. Are you getting me this morning? I pray for somebody today. On that grace in the name of Jesus. I prophesy in the name of Jesus. As you walk with God, may your door be open.
Enjoying him. He asked about his son. He said, people pray in church to say, give me. He said, actually, what they are praying for, I've already given to them.
Hello. You don't know. What you are praying for is your own already, yes or no? Now, if you just know, you don't need to bother. It's just to start serving, yes or no?
Yes.
You don't understand. It's just as I mentioned that the kingdom stand. God loves those that love his kingdom stand. Praise God. That is why when you have a new baby, God does not judge, yes or no. But when the soul is viewed on heavenward, are you getting me? Being that man, that woman today, are you getting me? That will make sure that his service stand, that you can't be happy when the thing is not working out in his house. Are you following? God is happy with you. Your prayer point has already been answered even before. You just walk into it. Praise God. Are you hearing that? Your walk with him is more higher than your prayer life. You didn't hear me? Your walk with him, praise God, is more higher than what? It is coming. I say your walk with him, hello, is more higher, because while you are walking, he's praying for you, yes or no? Hello. Praise God. Maybe I'm just coming from church. I just ended just Sunday morning. I look at the altar, things change. My mind will look for those who believe, yes or no? How many of you know that? Is somebody getting me this morning?
Yes,
maybe your entire job, things change. I said, I will look for people that need it, yes or no?
Yes.
You didn't understand me?
Yes, sir.
Eh?
Yes, sir.
Hello. Maybe you don't enter the house of God. Praise God. That things change. Even you yourself will ask, who did this thing? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Sama, God bless you. It's more better than what you pray for yourself. Allow people to say, okay, you to do always in the hands of God. Allow me to pray for you than what you pray for yourself. You didn't hear me. Be a good man and that good woman in ready the service to God. Are you hearing me? In the hands of God. Are you getting me? Are you following this morning? One time in this church, but not always. I think it's also a prophet came here, praise God, and do service and do meeting. After the meeting, there was the chair I'm using closer to me in my left hand in my office now. One of the pastors saw it. Praise his son. He saw it. He didn't tell me, praise God. He left. I'm one of the officers. I'm coming, praise God. When he was coming, he brought two chair. Praise God. He said, sir, you don't need to use that. Use this one. Praise God. I didn't ask him for it. I begin to pray. Make me useful. Say my father, my answer. Say today, come on, Lord. Make me useful, Lord. Say, Father, let my love in you become a service, Lord. As a savior, as a deliverer to others, oh God. Not in your house, and I say your house. Let's go.
I want to.